I want to give something of the past to my grandson, so I took him into the woods to a quiet spot. Seated at my feet, he listened as I told him of the powers that were given to each creature. He moved not a muscle as I explained how the woods had always provided us with food, homes, comfort, even our religion. He was awed when I related to him how the wolf became our guardians. And when I told him that I would sing the sacred wolf song over him, he was overjoyed. In my song, I appealed to the wolf to come and preside over us while I would perform the wolf ceremony so that the bondage between my grandson and the wolf would be one that lasted a lifetime. And the song floated on the sun's rays from tree to tree. When I was ended, it was as if the whole world listened to us to hear the wolf's reply. We waited a long time, but none came. Again I sang, humbly but invitingly as I could, until my throat ached and my voice gave out. All of a sudden I realized why no wolves had ever heard my song. There were none left. My heart filled with tears. I could no longer give my grandson faith in the past or the present. At last I whispered to him, "It is finished." I watched him disappear and weep in silence. All is finished. I am Chief Dan George, 1899.